there, Taurus. This is your financing career for February 2023. Please hit like and subscribe for a chance to win a free reading, hypnosis, whatever I do. Also visit Lana's Enchanted Sky. You can book a reading there. And I'm also offering some mentoring. So please visit ko-fi.com, ko-fi.com/enchantedsky. You can do some mentoring. I have a brand new website coming out also. So you'll be checking that out. There'll be classes available. Oh, it's pretty intense, which is cool. And Metaphysical Meanderings, that's my podcast. Don't forget that one. All right, so joke of the day. Joke of the day. So why did the bullet lose his job? He got fired. Get it? All right. So you have an opportunity of something. You have an opportunity. Let's see if I get something with it. You're holding quick onto your money and you're trying to do investments or something. There's an opportunity of money coming. You're expecting your wish, but the energy around you is disappointed. So just be careful of that. And there's an argument and a walking away and saying you're defeated or something. There's something going on. Now, taking the bull by the horns and still going, okay, all right. Now, there is a King of Cups involved. Now, this could be a wise counsel, a wise man, and you've been wounded. But there is an opportunity coming your way this month. Now, you're a little bit confused. Things are a little hidden. They're going to be revealed really soon to you. And here we go again. Opportunity. This could be a time of healing. So there's quite a few cards here. They're talking about healing, little downtime. Look at the different cards. Now, there could be some kind of a mild illness where you're like, you have a little bit of downtime also. Okay? So, and I'm going to show you the cards in a minute. But what are you letting go of? There's lies, there's cheats, there's deceit. You've got to let go of something, let go of it. Because it's all going to end up working out anyway. All right? Now, I'm a Taurus North Node. And there's the wishes being granted. It's good. It's good in general, but it's releasing what doesn't serve you, going with what does, and that whatever's going on this month is going to be very healing, and it's healing emotionally and financially. And usually the finances die down, and that causes the healing. So something's going on, and you are going to be taking the bull by the horns. And it's like everything's reaching resolution. Okay? So I feel like I'm going to pull a different deck for you. And remember, I'm a Taurus North Node, so my Taurus energy is real strong. And choice. Reconsider a commitment. Now, take care of your body. I mean, go for a jog, go for a walk, whatever. Remember to always have gratitude and say thank you to the heavens above also. Count your blessings. Count your blessings. Allow yourself to be lazy. If you need to, rest. Own your own power is probably the most powerful card today. Because like I said, you are owning your own power. And because you're owning your own power, you're getting to this card. Okay? I want you to remember that. Not forget that. It's important. Practice present moment awareness. You know, you're here, you're right here, the right here, the right now. By meditating, did you know that that's what you practice? The here and now? Yep. So you can do that, it helps you. So keep practicing that, okay? This looks good. I like seeing a card where I'm getting, there's a wish, the sun. There's some good stuff here. Here, let me show you.
So here's your temperance, not to overreact. Here's you taking the bull by the horns right here. You're the Empress, which is the Empress of all creativity. Good card. Great card. Good card. Good card. We've got a lot of good cards. You know, you're picking yourself up from some type of disappointment too. And it's okay because you're going to be successful. Because look at, you're going to be successful overall. So it doesn't matter. You don't see that yet. Okay. And I just, there's a lot of healing going on because of the situation that's clearing up and maybe going away. Okay. That's at least what I'm seeing.
For Taurians, it's going to actually be what you want. You're getting your way. So just remember that. Blessings. Make it a great month.